match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down.
This is gonna be good.
I think what we could see here is a classic chess match between these guys. I mean, one that's gonna take power, speed, and aggression to win.
The greatest sports entertainment in the world.
Well, regardless, Andre the Giant, one of the most iconic superstars in WWE history, is here, and that's all that matters.
Let's talk briefly about Andre the Giant. I'm willing to bet he'd betray his own mother if he meant getting ahead in this business.
It's going to take a lot to beat him tonight, Michael. From what I've been told, he's been spending extra hours in the gym in anticipation of getting in the ring with this guy.
You say that like it's a negative characteristic to have. Boy, you got a lot to learn, Michael.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this. Cole, I gotta tell you, I've seen some monsters during my time in this business, but none like Brock Lesnar. I think that goes for the audience, too. He just sends chills through everybody.
He's not looking like himself here, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
But it's important to note this match has been so evenly contested so far, you really can't pick a winner.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it can get at this point. Andre the Giant digging down deep.
The thing about Brock Lesnar, and Jerry, you touched on this earlier, the man literally sends chills throughout capacity crowds. Sports entertainment has never seen a man like Brock Lesnar before and probably never will again.
Well, Michael, I couldn't agree with you more. Brock Lesnar is a frightening individual. All you have to do is look at him. That's it. If you want to be scared out of your shoes, just take a look at Brock Lesnar. That's known in the locker room and the audience.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
If there's a master intimidator in this business, you better believe you're looking at him right now, the eighth wonder of the world.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He's erasing any and all doubt about whose ring it is.
He's looking for the win. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Andre the Giant has eyes to finish. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
Will it be?
Wow. I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
How does he keep doing it? Couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough. Oh, nice counter. A huge reversal from the Giant.
Look out. Andre the Giant is measuring.
Just barely moving.
Andre the Giant. What offense. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Oh, man, crashing and burning.
This is the final attack that just wears down an opponent.
Yeah, you can see it working right here. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Back in the ring again. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like he was completely out of desperation.
And it's Andre the Giant getting out of that one.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
But Cole, it's so important not to lose your cool. A counter, really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Somehow, he's kicking into another. Hey, this may very well be it. This could do it, maybe. Stay down. Stay down. He's in full on attack mode now.
Inside the ring now. Some competitors just have a move they trust more than others.
Tonight. Oh, what a counter. Oh, Brock Lesnar unable to be contained. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
You're being too kind. Some people would use other words.
There's the pass. Can his opponent kick out? And you can put this singles match in the books.
Puxa, deixa as pernas hoje. So much for this last time you can leave me.